Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Ma'am is also fine. Okay, so I'm here to discuss today's home assignment. So let's take a look at the home assignment, children. So our subject is numeracy. Our topic is full and empty. Okay, you will open up your textbooks to page number 21. Now let's see, what do we need to do? We need to circle the baskets that is full. Circle the basket that is full. So see, two baskets are given. Which basket is full? Is this one full? No, this is not full. But in this basket, it is full. See, it has so many fruits in it. So take your crayon, children, and circle it. Okay? So we will circle the basket that is full. Okay? So you will do it just like this. Now color the bucket that is empty. Which one is empty? In this one we can see there is water, right? But this one is empty. So which one are you going to color? We will color this one. So take any crayon of your choice and start coloring. Okay, just like this you will color the full bucket. So ma'am is doing a little bit and showing you. You are going to complete it, okay? So this way, see, I have colored. So you are going to try and color inside the line, okay? Don't go outside. So this way we are going to color the bucket. Okay? So this is your home assignment for today. You will do it. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.